thought it was a perfect fit to put a solar in. Since it started working really well after the first project, it kept on going, and now we are in the state of Ohio with the 97th project.